Here we go! Oh, 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 oh. Boric Masters Long in gameplay!
Good afternoon, 47. Your target is Richard M. Foreman, a skilled infiltrator believed to be working with the militia on an unknown operation on U.S. soil. The target is a highly skilled actor, and our files link him with a successful impersonation of billionaire Charles Vanderblatt, where he siphoned hundreds of millions out of the Vanderblatt accounts over the course of 3 weeks. The contract has two objectives: identifying and eliminating the target in an apparently accidental death, such as a fall or drowning. Secondly, uncover files or data about the operation being planned. The clock is ticking, 47. Good luck. Good morning, 47. Welcome to Colorado. The target is notorious for changing his appearance and mannerisms. You will need to sweep the compound to locate him. Remember, you must eliminate the target in a manner that appears accidental. Avoid explosives, as these are too likely to draw close attention. Good hunting.
Got no visual. A casualty.
Thank you. They're nice to each other. Dogs and cats. Poor Spike has a disease. A dog with a disease. He doesn't have much time left. So he goes on a heartwarming voyage across the nation to find his owner. And across the way,
Push and it's on.
So this test that Rose has planned.
I mean, I'm no prop.
Got it coming. Nobody can switch sides like that.
Basically, Good day to you, sir. So I've started practicing breathing underwater. If I train hard enough, I've heard that I'll develop gills after a while. A couple of years, I should be able to easily breathe underwater. So
you gotta be dying to know. What's the secret, huh?
What are you rambling about? Well, now you're just being a smartass. You always do this. I think you're just insecure, and you always go for the easy way out when you can't understand stuff.
To life right there, buddy.
Jeez.
Where is he? Is he flanking us?
Copy, over. We've got a certified nuisance that needs to be addressed.
Aren't you supposed to be doing your job?
Okay, it seems like we've got some sort of situation. Please, let us do our job.
What happened?
Some guy is being a nuisance to everyone. We need to stop him.
Do we have a description of the suspect? Security
guard out.
Loud and clear.
Keep your eyes peeled. This could be dangerous.
I hear you.
I could do with some muscle rope.
Thank you.
Good job, recruit.
So you're saying that thing made Ezra Berg's interrogation mask?
That's what it does. It's a 3D printer. It prints things in, wait for it, three dimensions.
I know what it does. I just have a hard time grasping it. Could we print out our own weapons?
Sure.
Hello? Infant?
The guy Ezra Berg has tied up in the interrogation room. He's one of the enemy's couriers.
Whoa.
Step out and identify yourself. If anyone's there, identify yourself. Hi, soldier.
I'm on schedule here, son. Here's the paperwork signed and countersigned. I need to get these munitions moved out by sunrise, and you're keeping me waiting. Get moving. South gate. Pass them through immediately.
Not right now, please. It's just me, don't throw it.
Hello, recruit.
I am Air Force General Robert James Cobb, son. You best open this gate right now. I do not appreciate being kept waiting.
See the moon last night?
I'll tell you something you don't know, right? The moon and the sun.
They're actually the same thing. Moon's on one side, the sun is on the other. Now they're really just a halfling.
Oh no, oh, does anybody see this? Oh no.
Hey, somebody want to help us out over here?
Excellent, thank you.
Hi, whatever.
So, the boss hires his former Interpol agent.
Sean Rose, in charge of operations.
I don't get it. Why'd the boss pick him? Why not Raynor?
The way I see it,
Raynor... That's it again.
See that? I've never seen anything like that before. I gotta go up around.
Big one, she's.
Not to mention the quality of the people they're bringing in.
Okay, I need to clear my head and have some privacy here. Look, I appreciate that you've been assigned to protect me, but please...
Shit.
Thank you. perimeters are clear. No one sets foot on the property.
Chipped in for his prosthesis.
Hey, I need some help here. Time to go to work. We may have a potential threat here. One man making waves. Needs to be apprehended. Do you have any idea of who we're looking for? Negative on the visual. Man down! Man down! Fire up weapons!
Understood.
Keep a lookout for possible suspects.
Ah, shit! Fuck, I got an officer down! Get on something! Yeah, double gun, losing blood. You're cleared hot. Engage! Engage! Come on, this is what... Affirmative.
Reloading, that's enough, boys! I'm reloading, Christmas!
assassin leader out. Engage! Engage! Cut!
Command, do you copy? I'm at the location now, and I have nothing to report. Over. Affirmative. Moving on. Out. I need a-
Thank you. freaking mask.
I'll copy. Something detonated in the proximity. What the hell? Something suspicious?
Command, this is Red Leader. I got a psycho on premises. We might have a petition.
Go! That's a positive.
Stand back, please. I will investigate.
Take him
Target is lost. I repeat, target is lost.
Thank you.
money has been wired to your account.